This guy's here every week, all weathers, selling the fanzines. So if you're in Liverpool, come and say hello to him and buy a fanzine from him. You might have heard me speak to him a few times. Known him for a long time, great lad.
Red all over the lad, Liverpool fanzine.
You alright, buddy?
£2. How are you?
You alright?
Yeah, not so bad.
Keeping the hands warm, are you?
Yeah, I've got to.
Yeah. It's a bit of a chilly one today, isn't it?
Yeah.
Supposed to be even worse later, isn't it?
Well, about a lot more than next week. Ain't got
anything
to do, so.
Yeah, yeah. Minus two later tonight, isn't it?
Oh, well.
Minus two or three.
Yeah.
Get the old thermals on in bed there.
Only put them away last week.
Yeah. Sun comes out and then we're all bathing, aren't we?
Mum, she's even got a suntan last week.
Yeah, she looks like a milk bottle now. I'll see you later, all buddy. Right, have a nice, have a good one.
And you.
Red all over the land, the Liverpool fans, only £2. £2, red all over the land, the Liverpool fans.
Yeah, no one here. Go and have a look at the memorial. Amazing, some of the scarves from teams all over the world, kind of makes you proud to be a football supporter. The Portugal Kilmarnock. West Ham. Not sure the blue one. Norwich. Both from Lisbon. That's the city. Sure.